Hip-hop and rap and stuff in the past, so this will be it'll be interesting to see how this is, and after that Bass Hunter will arrive. That's cool.
Let me see your heartbeat. producer. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Sweden.
More days than I have, so that's quite fucked up that I'm welcoming you. You should say, welcome to the gathering. Thank you. It's almost as good as DreamHack. Oh shit. It is almost. It is better than DreamHack. How about that? But that's just because I really love Norwegian girls. So. Anyway, now just fine. Should I? Whenever I cut, when I start talking bullshit, like just everybody say, shut the fuck up, bass up that. Sing a song, bass up that.
Sing a song, bass up that.
Ooh, ee, ooh. Oh, no, fuck that. You can sing that.
It's basically Kit Kat, so are you gonna eat that?
Yes, of course.
Oh my god. Oh god.
I'll try not to puke.
Oh my god.
Wait, do you like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a nice combination. You can taste the caviar and chocolate. And it's not too salty.
I think I'd literally puke if I ate that shit.
I couldn't agree more.
6 out of 7. I don't know anymore.
What kind of rating system is that?
The British one.
The British one.
The British one, yeah. Where did 7 come from?
7 is my favorite number though, so I like that.
Oh, yeah, it is. Okay.
Head, though.
There you go.
challenge, what's wrong with these all day? I feel so dead in the top of my head because it's so firm right now.
I can't.
Thank you, Arthur.
They wore hairy last year. I don't believe it was someone else, but yeah, always been pizza here every year I've been here. So this is my fifth time at the gathering. So
okay, so this is the last day of the gathering, and we decided to, well, it's a party night now, so we decided to go around and see what's left here. It was a very, very, very nice couple of days actually, since. Yeah, this is the fourth day, so very, very nice. I've been here 5 days because I came here a day early. But yeah, it's been very nice. So right now they're blasting music from the main stage, and people with their stereos and stuff also blasting music, so this will be interesting. And as long as we get up past this noise, I can talk a little bit more. Pengar han brukar är ju ingen ta, han håller allt för att vara små. This right here is so sad. A lot of empty places. And it's sad because these places they were full. They were all these places were taken up. A lot of noise.
People playing Fortnite, people playing, I believe, Apex, very popular game. And the pizza place is still open. I ate some kebab there and it was expensive, very expensive. Have you ever tasted a kebab right there?
What?
Have you ever tasted a kebab?
No.
Yeah. It tastes like tacos, basically. And it cost like 150 for like a small box. Expensive. The pizza is way more affordable. And the garden is gone, you see that? The garden is gone.
Sad.
It is. Like there's the rest of the plants. Rest of the plants, so what it's saying there is well, it says there's something on the main stage, but the last 3 points there was they're basically shutting down everything, so it's very sad. I believe it's starting to shut down at a bit 8 or 9 o'clock or something like that, I'm not sure. Look at the concert here. It's not a concert actually, but the main stage is playing music loud. Man, look at this camera, I love this. It's a bit... I can see a low light performance on this camera, it's a bit weird, but when it comes to bright areas, way better than these DSLR. When it comes to clear area, at least. And also here, they're rigging down the booths, so that's unfortunate. And here is the electronic booth. They're also rigging down. Oh, it's so sad. Like, it's empty. These guys here are just selling out whatever they can. So, and there, this is a local piece of the electronic shop. And we had a stand here. They're also tearing down the shop.
It's so loud. Oh my god. Outside and how the noise is outside, it will be cool.
So, oh my god, the brightness.
Oh crap, I look so oh my
look how white I mean,
I look like trash. What the heck? I don't think I'll publish this to YouTube. Okay. So, my options are either look entirely black or really overexposed. Maybe something in between, and then I look like a creepy ghost, so I don't...
You look like that Japanese figure, that thing with the black and white.
Yeah.
And
I don't think the lighting situation is the best.
No, it isn't.
But yeah, we're gonna show you guys what everything sounds like on the outside, because like I said, everything is pretty loud in there, so... And I'm actually sleeping in a hotel nearby, and whenever I'm trying to sleep, it's like really loud and I can hear it from the hotel. Can you guys hear this shit?
Oh my god, it's so loud. You can also see the lights and stuff.
So the gathering is inside the so-called Viking ship, so this building is kind of shaped like a Viking ship.
Like upside down.
Yeah, upside down Viking ship. I think the design is actually pretty nice, to be honest.
It is. Like, it is simple, but nice. Yeah. Elegant.
It's really elegant, and it's...
For you guys who didn't know what the Viking ship is actually used for, it's actually an Olympic hall.
Yeah.
It's used for the Olympic stuff. So, like, ice skating? Is that called?
Yeah, I think it's ice skating.
Yeah, and stuff like that. And because this is also this is something that can go very, very cold inside, so we can keep the grounds cool.
Yeah.
That's why I also see, if you've seen it on the videos, that the where you sit and stuff is a bit higher up from the ground, because they actually fill it up with water to freeze it.
Yeah, okay.
So it's cool.
Cool.
Also,
I'm wondering if you can actually hear this with this microphone, because I'm scared that it will actually remove the background noise.
it's so loud, actually. It's shaking, you can hear it shaking.
Yeah, I can hear it. It's vibrating outside. Usually when you vlog while I'm vlogging, I call it vlogception.
It is vlogception, isn't it? And I can't talk English when we're making a vlog together.
I can't speak either, so that's why I edit it so much. Jump cuts every 2 seconds, man.
That's Sunny. That's hashtag Sunny there.
English lessons with Sunny. Just talk.
Oh, you should definitely make a video about English lessons. Like a parody and stuff. You should release that on 1st of April next year.
Yeah. I quit YouTube, I'm gonna be a teacher now.
Yeah. So here's like a little map of how Hamar, this city we're in right now, looks like. Hamar? How do you say Hamar? Like, so this is the main city?
It's Hamar.
Yeah, Hamar. Oh, okay. Or Hamar.
Hamar.
Yeah, Hamar.
Hamar.
So,
Hamar.
As you can see here, that's where we are right now. Right there.
That's the Viking ship.
And we are standing approximately right here or something.
Yeah. No, isn't it?
Well, for this is because of, this is against the sea. Or the lake.
Where's the sea? I can't see it.
It's on the other side.
I can't see it.
Oh! It's on the other side. You can't see it from here. I have to walk like all the way over there and around.
Okay, so the Viking ship is here and we're here?
Yeah. And approximately there.
This is Hamar.
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 You can see all the names here. Like, try and pronouncing these in English. Dyson? Dyson? Or something?
Brisk bean. Brisk bean.
Also, yeah. Here we got Storhamar.
Bondsvea.
Yeah.
Bondsvea.
Like, what do you call? How do you pronounce this? Because it has an ö in it. It's actually pronounced ö. If you didn't know.
Yeah.
It's really nice. It's
like,
very nice.
Like, I'm guessing that other people would say like Mjosa.
Yeah, Mjosa. Yeah. Or Mjosa or something. Mjosa. I don't know. That's a weird name. Man. Like, prior to pronouncing that, I can't even pronounce that in Norwegian.
Ager.
Ager, okay.
Ager.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. What the fuck is this?
Jönsruloka in Norwegian. It's Jönsruloka.
Jönsruloka.
And here is the hole.
What?
There you go. Hole. That's welcome to Hamar. that's basically your whole tour. They also have hotels, a lot of them actually. Believe 3 in total in the city. Or it's run right there. It's called the Vandrerhjemmet. It's like not a hotel. It's a kind of like a motel.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, it's kind of a motel.
Hostel, I don't know.
Yeah, or something like that. Maybe you can rent like a legit room, and you have your own exit to the outside of the main building. If you say that. Oh my God! Listen to that. And there's also a hotel that Sunny sleeps in, and is approximately that direction.
Scandic Hamar.
Yeah, Scandic Hamar. And you also have another hotel in the city that's called Quality Hamar or something. I don't know.
Please sponsor me.
Yeah, we need to be sponsored for the gathering. Like, from the hotel guys or something, I don't know.
That would save me a lot of money.
Yeah, it will.
I'm joking.
even though we're actually going in every year. And
we're loyal, man.
Yeah, we are.
I think I'm good.
Are you coming here next year?
Of course.
Yeah, of course. Like, there we go. There we go. Got the answer to that. So, here's the main entrance again. Like, this is where you're going to the, if you haven't bought your ticket yet and you come a little later in the time or something, I don't know. And here's like usually where you buy your tickets and stuff. But if you buy online, we'll go a lot quicker. So we're gonna go back inside and just continue along. Going back inside. Oh, we're going back. So much bigger when they actually rain down. It's like so much space here to move around. It's insane. Ah, the LEDs are nice.
And from
right
now, it's the
most
of the left, so I can't really find
anything else.
Yeah,
I know. But the last one.
Yeah.
Last one, row 68.
Yeah.
We know it's a couple of two that are pretty good.
I can see your eyes, it feels so good.
compared to down there.
How people bringing the setups here. Have you seen this guy? Has 5 screens.
Wow.
Yeah, he plays with this flight simulator stuff.
That's sick.
That's so cool. Yeah. If you didn't know this, the Gathering always have these traffic lights, what it's called. That is the LEDs over here. Those are basically indicators for how well the internet is working at the each and every section of the ship. So the green light it means that everything is all right and everybody has internet, or it's supposed to have internet. But if their lights are yellow or red, it means that that section of ship has lost connection, or has bad connection, or has very high traffic load. But the Gathering has one of the fastest internet connection speeds in the whole world, so it's very, very nice.
And over here is like where Sunny sits. It's this is nice shelf here. It's an IKEA shelf. A nice monitor. I got the same thing. Their little peripheral setup.
Oh, are you showing the best shelf of the Gathering?
Yeah, arguably, yes.
Yours is probably better.
I would say that I used more time.
Yeah.
I'm more retro.
Yours is so 2015 though.
Yes.
Literally.
Well, we just got our little Easter egg.
The Gathering next year, we will call Gaia.
Not really sure what's the background, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. Yeah, look, let me show you my sleeping accommodations. This is my sleeping accommodations.
My luxurious mattress, which has to be aired up, and our sleeping bag, a pillow, and stuff like that. Like, this is how people sleep here. So. It is. Also up in the air, the city area, people are sleeping all over the place. This guy's getting prepared as well. And this is our entrance to our section. With the little lights from IKEA, the little flowers. And very nice clean computer setup, because we all know computers.
And I will decide to end the video here because tomorrow will just be a lot of packing and stuff. So I'm ending it here. So it's been a very nice couple of days. Actually, 4 days. It's 5 tomorrow, but that's what it is. And definitely coming back next year. It's been a blast. A lot of good concerts. The Bass Hunter concert was just insane. I've never seen so many people in one place here in the Gathering before. So that was very, very cool. and I'm really satisfied how everything went today here. The drive was nice, the setups that we have is nice. We have the shelves here looking very, very nice. And we have to go, of course, got it approved because, well, it's approved, so. And yeah, brought a couple of new friends here. Also got visits from my other friends that didn't have the possibility to come here or didn't know if they wanted to come here. And we got one positive answer from one of my girlfriends here, or that, she's definitely coming next year. So that's a good thing. So I really love this place. Oh my God. I could stay here for one more week. No problem at all. So leaving at that, and
here you see the numbers of computers slowly decreasing. It peaked at over 6,000. And there are all the sleeping spots that are free right now. Or if it's green, it means that it's a lot of sleeping places. If it's orange, it's starting to get full. If it's red, it's completely full and no possibility to sleep there whatsoever. So.
Thanks so much for watching. You know where to find me, YouTube channel here. Also, of course, follow Sunny on her channel. I will be sure to link that right under here. And for her video and stuff. So she covers some stuff that I didn't cover in this video. And stay tuned for more videos. Not sure when, but sometime in the future. If you are a car interested guy, I also have a car related channel. And I do some mechanic stuff there, and I'll link that right under here as well, and also in the description. So yeah, I believe that's that. Stay tuned. If you have any questions, of course, leave in a comment section below, and also leave in a comment section below what you think about the video quality this year, because this is a new camera. I have to get some feedback on that. So be interesting to see how it's working with actually 4K video content in Adobe Premiere. See if I have to upgrade my computer soon. Ooh. See you guys next video.